Okay, we need to get out of here fast. It's just me, and I don't know what the fuck to do.
I need you to calm down, soldier. Where are the others?
Sarah and Rodriguez. They're gone.
Oh, goddammit. You, are you hurt? Can you continue the mission?
What? What do you mean, continue the mission? I'm on my own. Get me the fuck out of here.
You're there to restore the power, remember? You knew what you were getting into. Get inside the dam, reset the control systems, restore the power, and prove yourself useful. Right now, you're just a soldier that cost me a truck.
That refinery setup you've got better be worth it. I'll get you your power, you bitch.
What's that?
Nothing. I'll update later. Liam out.
Alright, I'll need more ammo if I have any hope of doing this. Let's see what we can find around here. Oh, Jesus. Oh, jeez. Let's back up. These guys ran into a rough patch. Hope they took most of the rotters with them. Okay, boys, come and get it. Ah, shit, that's a lot of them. Maybe I should have gone the quiet route. So far.
Okay, good. You need to get to one of the elevators. It should still be hooked up.
Okay!
This is the last place on Earth I would camp up. Poor bastard probably fell to his death. Just grab the ammo and get out of here. Elevator. Bingo. Let's go. Commander, come in.
Yes?
I'm at the elevator. Found a key card.
Okay, good. Just remember, when you're inside, you won't be able to contact me. Our signal can't penetrate those walls.
Thank God.
What's that? You're breaking up.
Got it. I'll look out for areas close to the outside to contact you.
Good. Now stop wasting time. Emily out.
Jeez. Okay. Tight spaces. This is also a note from me. Well, this'll have to do. Thank you. I'll take that, though. God, I have no flashlight. God, my God. God, as if this shit wasn't scary enough. Commander? Come in. This is Liam. I'm on the outside of the dam. Do you read me? Commander, this is Liam. Do you read me? Come in. God damn it. Emily, are you there?
Well, that took you long enough. I'd already given up on you. Better late than never, I suppose.
Great. Well, you missed an opportunity to become a motivational speaker. I really think you got what it takes.
Don't get smart with me, Private. Now listen up. You should now be in the tourist area. From here, you should be able to cross through the adjoining office floor and up toward the staff elevator. The elevator should be functional. Take it down to the generator floor. Here, you'll find the four main hydro generators. All of them are offline and will need a manual override. Just pull the lever to unlock and prime the rotors for activation. This will make some noise, so prepare yourself before activating them. When you're done with that, you can take the elevator down to the control room. Activate all the systems there, and I'll be able to contact you through the dam's communication systems. Did you get all that?
I'm sorry, could you repeat that?
Very funny.
Okay, go down to the thing, activate the things, then activate the thing using the control room.
Yeah, good. Now go. Emily out.
Oh, shit. That's smooth. This must be what Emily was talking about. We'll have to activate each one separately. First things first. Let's see if we can find a way down. Down here. Okay, this is it. I need to activate these generators. Okay, here we go. Too many of them to keep going. Shit. I have to close the door where the... Got it! Oh, man. That was close. Let's try not to do that again. Should be close to the main control room now. These dead soldiers. Are they all from the refinery? Did Emily send them before us?
saw the control systems going online. Good job.
Yeah, piece of cake. Better be ready with that pickup. That damn noise will attract every rotter still walking around.
Evac is already waiting for you. Just make your way outside. I'm opening the doors. Head to floodgate one. Should be up on your left. Get ready for some resistance. And, try to lure as much of them with you as you can. It will flush them out when you're safe.
What? I'm not playing catch with these assholes. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Language. All right, just get to the floodgates then. I can see they're onto you anyway. Emily out.
This looks floodgatey to me. Down here. Let's go.
Holy shit!
Emily out.